day I walked in the dorm. This girl was so finally out of the norm. She lived on the same floor as me. When her parents left, I walked by her room to see. I knocked on her door. She screamed, "Who's there?" I'm your neighbor and I want some beer. She opened the door in her shorts and bra, then invited me in to share a slice of pizza. It all starts so right. Then it goes wrong. It was too crazy. True. But I can't move. 10 minutes later, our lips met. She was so turned on, she was a chevette. Then she moaned, "Don't now." I said, "I'm lacking protection. Can't we smooth down?" And she put her hand on my knee and whispered in my ear so lovingly, "I'm on a pill. This girl, don't you see? Hold me, touch me, oh take me." Half hour later, I kissed her goodbye. Later that night, I saw her with a new guy. But it didn't matter, no, it didn't bother me. Because, oh, this girl fulfilled my fantasies. It all starts so right. Let go of this. Wrong. It was too good to be true. But I kind of knew. 1 week later, it all took a turn. Woke up one morning and it started to burn. When the health services sat there all day, I pray to God, I'd be okay. Doctor, what do you see? Oh yes, it burns real bad when I hear. Oh please tell me it's not an STD. Help me, test me, oh swami. Guess who I saw way back in my place? It was my friendly neighbor with a pretty face. She looked up at me, I said, "Hey, what's up, Maria?" She stopped and said, "Have you got gonorrhea?" I screamed, "When did you find out? When did you know?" She said, "It's not important, no, I gotta go. But one more thing tonight, should tell you this, I also got syphilis." So right, then it goes wrong. It was too good to be true. Tonight. I love you guys so much. Thank you.